closet personality. A magnification of all the woes that bedevil individual human beings.
What's up, man? Oh, damn. That shit sounds awesome, dude.
Wanna come here? I wouldn't blame you. I wouldn't come to my city if they paid you. Stare at you, laugh at you, pretty much make you go crazy. They don't even know you, but they hate you. Third person is the only way to explain. Make my words perfect so you can understand my pain. This is so very real, never overkill. Never underestimate the understatement that it deal. Cause that could only begin to describe the way I feel. And trapped inside these boundaries, I try and break the seal. But I found these rappers slipping like banana peels. Kids like me, few and far between, like bums and hot meals. Where I'm from, there's no such thing as record deals. Where I live, the cut is deep, but it never heals. Now I know I'll never be able to leave here, cause I am this city.
I am this city.
It flows through my veins, reminded every day that I
am this city.
You're not supposed to make hip-hop from 90 miles away.
I am this city.
How could I deny that I got a pile of shit in the mind in it? And I could never try to hide it. I am this city. Nothing is real like reels on a movie screen projector. Your light hits me, I shine back like reflectors. Brightly, nobody's like me. I never took hip-hop lightly. Might be the reason I'm so unsightly. Man, I'm ugly as fuck, there's no way to put it nicely. How come all these rappers all so icy? Cold, melted, record drop we got, but nobody felt it. The art form still keeps my heart warm. Prepare to get dealt with, arms torn off, so you can't hold a mic or rock a Rolex. Toast Moet, will you get fed Chris through the hole in your throat? Don't forget, I get so pissed, my style, I own it. I guess this place truly changed, though I've known it. My system has advanced, now I move to overthrow it.
I am this city.
It runs through my veins, I'm reminded every day that I
am this city.
You're not supposed to make hip-hop from 90 miles away.
I am this city.
How could I deny that I got a pile of shit in the mind in it? And I could never try to hide it. Man, I am this city. I really love it here, God's above me. The air is so nice, but the ground is so bloody. And these bloodhounds are so blood hungry. Look, the grass is green and it's always sunny. I'm not trying to be funny, but bad things happen to good people around money. Don't come here, the factory is closed. It's a bad fiscal year and Jesus Lord knows now. Who is gonna save all the ordinary Joes? And who's gonna pay for the emperor's new clothes? And do away with your image overlay stripped